Before we get to our top story tonight, right now police tell us there was a major crash on westbound I-14 involving a stolen vehicle. All lanes are closed between the exits of WS Young Drive and Tremere Road. Right now all the traffic is being directed to exit at Rosewood. We do know police just reopened the service road in the last 20 minutes. We'll keep you updated online as we do know this stemmed from a police chase.